and it fucking hurts. Very degen. Oh, it's very degen, Shells. It's there's no argument with how I am. Go runningly. Dude, this Ottawa recovery is on one. But yeah, my hands are so chapped, like, in between two, my middle finger and my ring finger, it's like, it hurts. Hey, Rez. We get a bright and early for work. Uh-huh. Sure. Copium. We can lie and pretend that's the case. Mm-hmm. Hey, Chip. How are you doing? How goes it? Copium. Okay. Runs are going to be extraordinarily well tonight. I can already tell. Yes, Skift? No, Shells. I just get bored. Yeah, Scoofed. It was kind of an idea for a while to do something into Rivers of Blood. There's so many little things I do when playing, like, Souls games that are, like, either old habits or, like, just out of boredom. Like, sometimes I still block while running from DS1 days.
They serve, but you. I can play turning root to aid you. You need own to the foot.
Hey, Muchi. You have any plans to run this game, Muchi? Hey, Reptile. How are you? Yeah, Reduvia is pretty easy to get. Don't have time to run it. That's not the right answer. Try again. Hey, Bronze. How are you? This game is trash. Okay, Barzies, listen here. I'm gonna need you to take that back. Ugh. That's not a very kissable thing to say. Fucking dying, why? That's barsies for you. Always has something to say. And then he's not even gonna elaborate on why it's trash. He's just gonna come in and say that to upset me. I can elaborate, please do. Because I am genuinely curious why. Why you say such a heinous thing.
To determine if you had, it seems torrent, whereas I may. There is, but I can take gathering place. Very at my hand.
Yeah, you can scoofed, but it's very, like, RNG dependent. Hey, Blanks. I think there's only like three people on this. I think Biss, myself, and Matt are the only ones doing this. Optional content's repetitive and boring. I'm inclined to agree, but at the same time, it is optional content. And I will never complain about optional content being boring. Hey, Blubger, how are you? And even if you just go off base game content, or like main content, if you will, all of it's very good, in my opinion. Very, very good. Still a part of the game, though. Yeah, but I don't really... That doesn't really bother me if it's repetitive. In my opinion. Finish your first AR run today? What'd you get, Blinks? Still not done with Elden Ring, though? Holy shit, how many hours do you have? I mean, I will agree, some of it is very repetitive, but... 69? Ha, nice. In game was really good. Hell yeah. Nice. For Elden Star removal patch. You know what would kill Old Patch is if they updated the game to fix all these like glitches and bugs, but they lowered bosses' HPs in the end game. Hey, Dark Monkey, hi. Hi. That's me yelling at you in all caps. Holy shit. Mm-hmm. A Dark Monkey. Thank you for the sub. Holy shit. 3 months already? Thank you so much. Are you still people playing Old Patch? Maybe. I mean, it would have to be faster, right? But Hoar Frost will never die. At least for all remembrances, they're all great runes. Aren't that high HP-wise? Elden Beast has a shit ton of HP recycle. I'm pretty sure Elden Beast and Radagon both have more HP than, Gale. Now, granted, that's a different game, so comparing HPs across game is kind of weird. I don't know how I lost 5 seconds against my gold. I guess that is a really long split. The Citisax has more than Elden Beast. I'd believe it. Well, yeah, but who gives a fuck about any percent, right? Reduvia? Oh no, let the meme die. Because you're a Giga Chad who doesn't do horse flying blanks, that's why. Or wrong warp. But no, wrong warp's not a category, Bronze. Why would I do no wrong warp if it's not a category? This game you're not allowed to have fun in. It has to be a category. It's a category in my heart. Where it matters most. The soul. I have console world record. Mm-hmm. No. Oh no, I dropped my phone. I can't find my phone. Where did it go? No, you fucking... probably bronze. It's just way too out of the way, man. I have a stream pulled up on the side. What went wrong? It's almost like he should listen to my strategy. Plus four serpent spear, can't do the stunlock thingy. Or can't do the like stagger strat out of skulls that plus zero can. Yeah, plus zero Serpent Spear can actually stagger him pretty easily out of the skulls. But, well, that was not what I wanted.
I need to find my phone. It fell on the floor.
I found. Don't worry, team. We've recovered the cargo. Stopped learning the game. Why? You're not allowed to do that. You have to come back and learn it. DS2 bounty? So money hungry. Goddamn, Fujo. You act like money's important. I know, right? All right, team. We're a team. You know who hasn't streamed in a while? Fucking Zero. Zero hasn't streamed in like forever. What even is the bounty? Oh yeah, didn't you say it was like Old Souls current patch or some shit? Oh no. No, 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 no. No, no, oh my god. This is just downright awful. Dude, this fucking scarab, man, is a fucking piece of shit. I swear to God. I'm gonna lose so much time. I don't want to talk about it. It's so hard to hit him with the club when he's on the thing. Man, it's not fair. It's not. It's just not fair. If you walked off right there, what a world we would live in. Hey, Casa. Other weapons are fine because you can hit him from the ground. This, you can't even jumping attack him while he's up there. You have to actually go up there with him. So if you miss the jump, it's really hard. Yeah, you have to actually get on the branch to hit him. Yeah, it doesn't work for him on this club. Okay. Surely I won't die grabbing the sword seal. See easy. Oh my God, please. What am I doing? Don't want to talk about it. Fujo, you are going to run rune level 1, all great runes, with very arbitrary rules. Such as no horse flying, no carrion retaliation. Glitchless wrong whip, yep. Uh-huh. The true giga chad category. Dare I say the real category. But it doesn't have a leaderboard, so you're not allowed to run it. That's important to keep in mind. There is a leaderboard, just not for a lot of categories. Did my game crash? I believe my game crashed. Miyazaki's masterpiece.
No.
Oh my god, my game won't close. How do you do this? What's the keyboard command for this again? Somebody probably knows. What's the keyboard command to move a window to? It's like control shift. There we go. RTA no load. Surely it's not going to wrongword me to somewhere inconvenient. Ooh. Actually, I need to pause my music for these arrows. All right, team. Dude, that meme is so fucking annoying, Blanks. Honestly, Fujo, probably. Nah, it should still be valid, Blanks. Dude, I always miss that cycle because that quit out. Insane fourth place that isn't even actually fourth place. A day one leaderboards. Let's go. Won't submit until he gets sub 2 hours. Fair enough. I don't think it's going to work. I hate that jump, man. Thank you. All right, we're going to get a very quick and good split here. No death run failed. Damn. Big rip. I should just reset. What a sad day here in Ohio. The leaves have started to began to decay. No. Technically, no. Well, technically, yes. But you'd have to zip from Storm or Chapel of Anticipation to Stormvale. Oh no, I might die. Wait, are you a femboy? No, I'm not a femboy. I'm not. God damn it. Yeah, you can. You can zip all the way to Stormvale. I'm not a femboy. I'm not. I'm a masculine male. I am the peak of male performance. It's not me, silly. Aw, oh, silly, you're so silly. That's, no, it's, you guys. These work. Dude, this setup hasn't been working for me lately. I don't know why. Like, why isn't it working? It's okay, you can say it. I'm not a femboy. I look nothing like a femboy either. That's we're gonna make you one. Okay, listen. Just cause Nem's called Half-Light a girl. Guinevere is not a femboy. Come on. Okay, technically, kinda. But. What a hard fight. Exactly, Mergix. Incredibly challenging content. Ah! This is the peak apex form of the Souls series. How dare you insult the difficulty? This is Miyazaki's magnum opus. Hey, spooky. Oh no, all the new people who don't know me from DS3 are in for a trip when they hear the noises I make. You fucking piece of shit! Music's cool, you're cool, Steam. This was no hit for a second. I'll no hit the rest of the game, watch. No more hits for the remainder of the game. No, no, no. Have some faith. I won't get hit for the remainder of the game. I need you all to believe.
Well, I presume. Oh, I am an old soldier, perhaps.
Why? Believe! I believe in you, bestie. That's the kind of motivational support I need. Not people calling me a femboy because I make one or two odd noises every now and again. Okay. Oh, well, that didn't count as a hit, to be fair. That wasn't really like a hit. That was optimal. What do you think about Elden Ring overall? It is the greatest game of all time, and I am right. That's not an opinion. Every now and then? It is every now and then. It's like once every couple weeks. No moon veil? I'm sorry, Light. It's out of the way. I almost called you lackey. That would have been the greatest compliment you've ever received. Alright, I will not die to Margit. You're a bitch. Best Souls boss. That's a bold statement. Watch out, I hear the sky is hard. Just to fall off the map to market. Was it Ayn Rand?
You there. Come over here, would you? It's tight. You breached. Well, but of course.
I hate when I jump. It was Ayn, God. The Stormveil incident won't happen. I'm the best Stormveil player of all time. That's gonna go in my documentary. You want a wiki page? I mean, I made you a wiki page, so if you don't make me one, it's kind of like we're not even friends anymore. Loves Moog, hates jumping after conversations. The dichotomy of man. Alright, so we're throwing in a 30-second time loss here, but it's an insane peach that'll make something later in the run 10 times easier. Right, Ant? Now, I know what you may be asking yourself. Where is he going? Don't worry about it. It's over here somewhere. Insane. I know. God gamer coming up with all the strats. Well, that's inconvenient. And just like that, we get a fourth cracked pot. Now we are unstoppable. You know, Miyazaki takes a lot of inspiration from Berserk, but he also takes a lot of inspiration from the speedrun. So. I hecking love Red Wolf of Radagon. Come on. Restart again? I'm not gonna restart. The Firefox logo incident. What, Barzies? What do you want? Dude! Oh my god. He's not the easiest boss. Listen, okay. Are you guys familiar? Have you guys ever taken a literature class? Because when I was in my first year of college, I took a writing course, and my professor had this very important statement about the importance of storytelling and the importance of triumph over hardship. And I think it's really important to build a scenario during the run where it looks like all hope is lost, where it looks like there is no way I can recover, and that we are on a slippery slope downwards. And after that, I will overcome all obstacles and transcend. And that's kind of what I'm doing here. Okay. Do you kill me? See, all hope looks lost. All hope. That's an anime plot right there. Exactly. Wait, I have to rest. We're fine, team. Again, everything looks helpless. It looks like there is no way this is coming back. We may as well just reset, but we will not. We will persevere. And then Tomato Anus will make a video about this. We're fine. See, what could go wrong? Why do people not believe in the system? Now see, a common question right now might be, but how is he gonna PB? And I will show you. 2 minutes of time loss and got a sub 2 hour. Elden Ring level 1 speedrun. The greatest obstacle any man can face, dying to Red Wolf or Radagon twice. You know, Nietzsche wrote about Red Wolf or Radagon sometimes. We're gonna Peach, because Peach is healthy. Okay, this is no good. Alright, well now things are looking a little grim. Dude, stop doing that spell! Well, this is just annoying. I don't want to talk about it. For real though, Renala is like the hardest fight to get fast in this run. Nah, Renala is like so fucking annoying in this run. I swear. The G word in here? I don't know what the G word is, so I'm gonna say no. If you have to ask if it's an appropriate word, probably not. But I don't know what it is. The gaming word. If it's against Twitch TOS, you cannot say it. That is the rule. Without losing a lot of time. Yeah, but I can't put bleed on this weapon. I actually have an extra bleed resin. By using Reduvia and Steady. Let me go to Siofra River to get the America's Sword Seal so I can wield Reduvia. I mean, that would be way slower, though. I mean, this thing hits hard. If the fight goes well, it's not that bad. The problem is the fight can go poorly very easily. Because Renala is a little fucking bitch. Yeah, I'll be doing another run after this one. So, You're forced into sticking around for another while. Oh my god, the comeback has started. What are them character sliders? After this run, I can show them real quick. She do be pretty. Who said it was a YouTube guide? Chat having no faith. Yeah, it falls off pretty hard when you get to Godfrey. Godfrey 2, at least. You made them yourself? I mean, I didn't say that, but I mean, how do you know I didn't, you know? Surely. That chest is stoned. I don't know what the fuck that means. Hey, Edgar. It's smoke. Oh, stoned as in smoking. I see. Hi. As in too much Mary J. I see. He's actually doing a comeback. We're so proud. Makes the mimic almost immortal. Stop, Grim. Stop. Don't ruin Elden Ring. That's not the way Miyazaki intended the game to be played. How do I know that? Well, he's my father. Surely. I was a believer the whole time. Surely this Urtree avatar won't whack me in the fucking back. Never. It's never happened. See? It killed Malekith by itself. Stop! Is it hard to set up? Please tell me it's like 45 minutes to set up. Dude, these archers also one shot. I have to roll them, otherwise they will one shot me. I mean, granted, I have bubble on, so I'd be fine, but... It does take quite a bit of time to set up? Okay, good. What things you want balanced in the near future? I just want... summons to not be so ridiculous, and I want other weapons to be more viable in end game to mid game. Like Moonveil and Reduvia. All right, this is one of the scariest items in the game to grab, or this run to grab. If I die, it's okay. That's why I grabbed the Grace before this, because I'm going to be warping back anyways. But it is slightly slower to die than it is just to grab it. And... yeah. Well. Dude, one of these days, I'll stop running forward right there. Sir, ma'am, sir, sorry, Matthew. What is it? M'lady. Yeah, the early game bosses are super free. Especially Red Wolf of Radagon. It's like near impossible to die to him. Especially twice in one run. Yeah, R2 on Tree Sentinel is great. If it actually connects. I would love it if I wasn't pinned up against the wall. Oh my god. Yeah, the rolling attack sucks, but it's really hard to not get a rolling attack against him because of his fast recovery times and his combo variations. How was your save filing them at? Wait, no, I have to quit out. Fuck. Fuck, I'm an idiot. Hey, Torch. Got to Renala? I think when I was watching, you were on your way to Margit. And you were... that fight pretty free, too. It's free now to not die. But it's slow as fuck if you try not to die. It's less free than you'd think, though. Because all the fucking spells hit, like, trucks, and you normally have to, like, run around the arena and avoid her fucking attacks for, like, an hour. Can you jump the summon cast? Yes, but if she summons the giant and you try to do a jumping attack... it won't actually hit her, and you'll get stomped on by the giant. So, pick your poison, I guess. Also, when you were fighting Margit, I was gonna type it, but I was busy. being lazy. You took off your helmet with the serpent spear. You don't have to take off your helmet. You just need to put on the Radagon sword seal. Nice. You want to get the Radagon sword seal on as soon as possible, because it would also speed up Godskin Noble and Tree Sentinel a little bit. Is the Green Turtle Talisman worth getting? It would be if we had the extra Talisman slot, but we only get four, and we have to use three of them have to be Talisman slots to wield this weapon, and the other one is for survivability. It's the Ritual Shield Talisman, so we don't get one shot in mid-game. Yeah, that's what I do, Matt. I drink it and cancel it with the cutscene. Also, there's something that's not in my notes because it was just recently added. It's a small item pickup here for Radagon. It's a little bit out of the way, but we get the slots for Golden Halberd. The only bosses that we kill before we are able to use the halberd, we use the club for one, and we use the serpent spear for another. Yes, Light. How much time it takes to get versus how much time it saves. That item map. It increases your damage by like 30% for 30 seconds, and it's really useful for Radagon. One of these days, we won't get hard falls, and it'll be glorious. I wonder why Miyazaki said this was a good idea. Oh my god, I wasn't paying attention to my stamina. Yeah, I don't understand why. It's been a thing since fucking DS1. Or Demon's Souls, even. So, like, poor K. You guys are about to witness pure athleticism in these upcoming splits. We're gonna have a flawless mid game. And when I say flawless, I mean flawless. Crisp movement. Optimal lines. Insane combat. You're flawless. Aw, shucks. Thank you. I mean, people do melee, but hitless runs in this game are probably going to end up being quite boring, if I'm being honest. Is it actually becoming Moonbell? Oh no. Yeah, that's how I assume it'll be, Matt. It's gonna be super boring just running around the arena for like 20 minutes. Are they getting Falling Star Beast Shaw for the stagger? L2 City, fun. Reduvia gamers? It's begun, the Reduvian era. I mean, this weapon's pretty good. Oh my god, a second moon veil? Tell Dist about that. Power stand some Moonveil and Rivers of Blood. My god. His into build? Ooh. When's the next partner application? Last night. Thank you, Nexus. Oh yeah, lights unbanned now. I just not really realized it. So whatever I do is viable for runs. Exactly. Every move I make is calculated beyond belief. Because I hit a slope. Recycle. No! You better fall. Alright, we're gonna lose a minute, but we're still fine. We're gonna lose like a minute, but we'll still be fine. That really is like a coin flip, whether or not he falls or whether or not he kills you. As far as I know. Yo, Roman. I lost it at your message in the Discord the other day. Raise your hand if you're an RE runner. That was funny. Yeah, 7-day bans, pretty excessive. Is the America's tits guy? Mine's Melina, because Melina's cute. Oh, the boiled prawn guy? Yeah, Matt. Do you need patches live to buy prawns? I don't know, actually. Where am I going? I mean, yes, recycle, but also, like... Fuck rules, you know? Just do what you want. But again, if it's not a category, you're not allowed to run it. Greatest meme of all time. I will not let it die. Retexture mods? I mean, yeah, they're not allowed, but... or shouldn't be allowed, but... also, does this really care? I guess that's a better question. Faina, CJ. Sedge. Or is Monka Laugh? It probably got removed. I don't know. I just... a lot of people care too much about leaderboards, and I find it kind of funny. This guy's gonna kill me one of these days, and I'm gonna fucking lose it. Yeah, you're good light. The Wrecky Clout, dude.
Oh my god.
Hey, 240. Thank you for the clips you sent me earlier. Was that useful? I haven't practiced it yet because I was like half asleep when you DM'd me. And I was like, I should probably test this myself. But then I have to get up. And so I haven't gotten around to messing with it. But I definitely will. The whole day one leaderboard thing is hilarious to me. It's a pretty good strat. Yeah, I'll have to, I did get the extra cracked pot. I do have 4 now. So it should make, like, I did route that in. How can you wield the golden halberd as a level 1? Radagon's Source Seal? I might just make a fucking command. I feel like I get this question a lot. Radagon's Source Seal, Star Scourge Heirloom, Two Fingers Heirloom. And I have a strength physic for extra strength that I use for some fights. Or I guess all fights, but... if you're two-handing a weapon, you get 1.5 times, the, strength. We can have crackpot as starting gift? Ooh, that's actually better. Steal the views? Fuck you, Matt. Yo, Seller, how bored are you right now? You want to make a command about my... my build? Fair enough. Fair enough. What do you use? Radagon Source Seal, Star Scourge Heirloom, Two Fingers Heirloom, and then Ritual Shield Talisman, as well as the Strength Knot Crystal Tier. And this is the Golden Halberd. Fucking love. Dude, the fucking rock. Fucking piece of shit. Miyazaki. Oh, that was the roll. Well, this is just downright vile. Dude, why is your leg all the way over here after that? I fucking hate this boss, man. Did you see how much he turned? Did anyone see how much he just fucking turned to track me? Oh my god, dude. This is honestly one of the worst bosses in this run. Yeah, Seller, you keep it. Pretty sure. I use the Strength Knot tier, and I use the Bubble tier, the Opaline Bubble tier. And then for Radagon, or for Elden Beast, I use the Crimson World Bubble tier. No, because someone else has it too, Seller. You're not a special seller. Get off your high horse. Dude, like, how do you dodge that attack from close range? This boss is so ass, man. Dude, stop! What is... Oh my god. This fucking boss is a nightmare. Miyazaki really said fuck fun. Looks good to me. Just Snapchatting me. I just hit hands. Yeah, but you get like one shot by like every single attack he does, so it's really hard to actually hit hands on SL1. Should I? Optimally, yes, but it's not really worth the risk, to be honest. Hello?
This world and death, are you to commit? Let my hand.
Yeah, we can still PB though. Easy. Easy PB. I'm already plus 10. There is also a plus 10 split on screen, true. Come on, recycle, learn how to read. All right. Nothing. And I do mean nothing can go wrong for the remainder of this run. We are set up for success. Oh shit, Biss. Did Biss end stream? I got a host notification. But also, I don't think my notifications are working properly now. Insane. Got fucked over hard. I had you on my other monitor, but I saw that you were stuck on Horror Lou for a little bit. Classic Lucy, I'm gonna go pee before doing Godskin Duo. So I'll be right back. Yo, Dark. Oh no, I just invalidated my run. Oh no. Alright. We're not doing the new tech here. Oh yeah, Biss. 240p brought up a good point. We could start with the cracked pot as a gift and just pick up the extra golden seed from the jellyfish lady. Roderica or whatever. Of course I rolled too early. That's what you started doing today? Yeah. I didn't mean to rest, fuck. Yeah, 240p. That's why I'm not bothering with the extra ash nestus there. Yeah, that sleep strat is so nice. Especially with the pots. And if you still want the 8 Estus, you just have to grab the one from the jellyfish lady. Which is, I mean, I guess it's like a 3-second detour or whatever, but it's better than going to grab the extra cracked pot before Godric. Because then you also have to grab his bonfire. Which this run did grab the extra bonfire. So there's like 30 seconds there of time save. Hey, Meatball. How are you? Good morning. I hate that this dragon fucking fires at you now. Was it the one to Elden Beast? I saw you die to Elden Beast when you're at like 30% HP. I think it was to his big like AoE attack. The one where you have to roll super late. You need to see the clip? Okay. Dude, this category will bring out the best and the worst of you, man. It's such a good category. But it's not on the leaderboard, so I can't run it. Yo, Angst. Thank you. Okay, I'm toxic. I need to stop. It is, I think it's a lot more enjoyable than all remembrances.
Ah.
Man, he was just fucking relentless there. I didn't get a single fucking stagger either. That's so shit. That sucks. Hey B. Also hi Skull. Dude, what is this RNG, man? I might be stepping too far back. Oh, that was awful. Alright. Gonna have to really step it up in these in-game fights that are super easy. These super easy in-game fights. Still says world record pace. Exactly. What? Well, that's how this category is, though, Ings.
Maybe recycle? I'm not sure, though. Okay. I hecking love butt scratching. Surely a good Radahn is in the cards. No golden bow for me. A little 70-24. How are you? Wait, do you actually need to light this? Yeah, you do. Okay. Not mean to hit jump. Man, I always suck at the first one. Dude, why is this skip so hard sometimes? I might start stopping. I might start
grabbing. I might stop grabbing that grace. Jesus. English is hard, man. Are you fucking kidding me? Good thing you grabbed that grace. Ooh, that makes these ants positioning really awkward. I think it's the first time since I've started running this category that I've died to these dudes. Hey, Pickle. Like, you have to roll really late. First or second round? This is the first round of the night. So, Biss, I didn't read exactly what you said, if you're still here. Are you gonna keep running this, or are you gonna go to just normal EGR? Yeah, I still need my splits to know where to go. So, doing the redeem, I had to disable it. Okay. Actually a hard fight. This is actually a pretty hard fight. I'm gonna be honest here. Hey, corporate. Come on, get out of the corner. That attack is so impossible to punish sometimes.
I can do another R1 there. This ladder is actually incredibly hard to actually, like, climb down. And yes, I just said actually, like, three times. Sue me. Yeah, exclamation mark playlist. I think. I just set the command today. Because people keep asking. Not that that's a bad thing, but... Are you kidding me? All right, hardest fight. Or one of them. We need to get the Millennia song going. Fuck Millennia? I plan to. Left all of his runes, damn. Okay.
All right, we need the song. This fight is fucking ridiculous too. I peach quit out so I can, because I don't want to fight him on the stairs, so that's why the quit out's there. Are you actually soul level one? There you go. Oh, this RNG, man. This shit. Dude, stop! Hey, Ping. Ping, I finally watched Made in Abyss. Who said anything about anime? How do you know it's anime? What do you think? It was very, very good. I really liked it. I lost so much time on Moog because he just gave me really shit attacks in phase one. Oh, and because Ping's here, and because this is the best outro song for this, we'll put the Made in Abyss song on loop. Because that's what we always do. Oh my god, please let me run. The movie too. Yeah, I watched the movie as well.
This fucking skip, man. All right, now we gotta focus. This fight's actually rough as fuck. And I could technically skip him because he doesn't drop a rune. He only gives a remembrance, but I plan to do rune level 1 all remembrance speedruns, so I'm kind of prepping for that. I hate this boss, man. I shouldn't have rolled backwards. If you roll backwards, you're done. Fuck, man. We're still fine. We're still fine. We can still PB. We can still PB. We can still PB. We can still PB. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Hey, Soldy. Yeah, dodging that backwards is such a bad habit of mine. Okay. Okay. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Push. Push, Miyazaki. Why don't you do the bug? Because that's boring and because I'm practicing for all remembrances.
right, hardest fight.
Hardest fight.
This opener is insane. Come on! Dude, this is so annoying. Ah!
Shit.
Wait, what? Wait, what?
Oh, this fucking game, man. Holy shit, ping. Is this sub 210? No. Yo, ping, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. Holy shit. Oh, man. Dude, he was so fucking annoying. Fucking Elden Beast. Holy shit, though, Pink. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Boy. Sliders. Okay, I got you. Oh my god. That flat 210? Yeah. You're not wrong. Oh my god. That was a rough fucking early mid game too. Holy shit. I died to Red Wolf for Radagon twice. Oh god. Dude, he kept giving me... Elden Beast kept giving me that stupid fucking slam attack. That's like... so hard to dodge, man. I really saw my life flash before my eyes a few times. That was fucking terrifying. Holy shit. Dude, I fucking hate that attack. Let's look over these splits real quick. Yeah, we had a good start, and then the +8 or +9 split, I fucked up the lizard. Margit was whatever. Godric, I lost 30 seconds because I grabbed the cracked pot. Red Wolf Radagon, I died twice. Renala was just slow. Oh yeah, I want to watch this clip. Oh no! Oh no. Thanks for the reset, Soundbiss. Oh, that's despair. I love that emote so much, Ping. Pain party. Oh shit. It comes a reset sound. Oh god. No. Oh, yeah, we're gonna do another run. Just give me a moment to chill out for a moment. How is everyone? How are we all doing tonight?